Otis had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. But that cowardly killer that shot Mr. Millard has laid old Otis in his grave.